And the quarterfinals continue here at the New Valley Sand Courts for the New Valley Futures of the Beach Pro Tour. Coming up, the last quarterfinals in the women's division. The number one seeds out of the USA, Mariah Wallen and Elena Chacon, taking on Israel's Anita Dave and Ronnie Lavi. They are seeded number 14 and went through qualifying before making it here to the quarterfinals.
And we had the chance to see them up close earlier in the match that they won. Very sound and fundamentally, when you talk about this team from Israel and USA, of course, is the team to beat in this matchup.
Now let's send it courtside for the official introduction. Not just yet. You see the record of Team USA. They are 2-0. They have not dropped the set coming into the quarterfinals, so they didn't play in the round of 12.
Did not have to. Top seed into the quarterfinals, and a win here will propel them to the semis, but not after meeting a top-notch team as well from Israel.
And they've had a good run so far here in 2024. Second placers in Kulangata in Australia. They were fourth in Malimook in Australia. Third in Mount Maunganui in New Zealand.
In New Zealand, exactly.
Making it here to New Valley. Now let's send it courtside for the official start of this quarterfinal matchup.
Beach volleyball fans, action is still on here in the Nuvali Sand Courts in Santa Rosa, Philippines. This is the quarterfinals in the women's division of the Volleyball World Beach Pro Tour Futures. Introducing our referees. First referee, Joffrey Ronquillo from the Philippines. And our second referee, Abimelech Yarena from the Philippines. Let's meet our players. First, representing the USA, we have number one, Elena Chacon. Number two, Mariah Whalen. And on the other side of the court, representing Israel, we have number one, Anita Dave. And number two, Ronnie Lavi. The ladies are ready to take the court. Once again, this is the Volleyball World Beach Pro Tour Futures.
We're the Red Tops. It is the number 14 seeds who went through qualifying, Israel, taking on the number one seeds from the U.S. of A. Americans wearing the black tops. Quarterfinals for the right to play tomorrow
match.
In the semis of the New Valley Futures. First serve. Ronnie Lavi played so well.
Extremely well.
Round of 12 earlier. And a quick push. Mariah Wallen with the first point of the opening set.
Line shot coming from the Americans, courtesy of Wallen. Their coach has been here since about the 2 p.m. mark, scouting their opponents, preparing.
Elena Chacon. Both Americans are 25 years old.
Very experienced, though.
Very experienced. Nice push by Ronnie Lavi, the teenager, 17.
Good combination here for Israel, really. It showed the last match that they won here earlier at center court.
26-year-old Anita Dave is the oldest player on the court. Serves it wide.
Free point for the USA.
We've seen some teams playing in this competitive tournament. Third play date of our four-day competition.
Looper of a serve coming from Mariah Wallen. Lavi, that's dug by Chacon. Chacon with a push, got it.
Elena Chacon.
A lot of power in those young legs for Chacon. Whalen and Chacon, the 2-point
lead. Mariah Whalen still serving.
Mariah serving. She was the former National Freshman of the Year. That serve is just wide.
First error of the set for
Israel.
Team USA. The top seeded team here in this competition.
Two, serving three.
Looking for 200 points to go with $1,000 to the top team. That will go to the top team.
Wallen with a receive. Chacon with a push. Lavi, great defense. The push. It's just no. It's on the line. Looked wide, and it was Wallen letting it go. Thought it was going to be off the line.
She was late in her pushback and her backpedal move, giving up two straight points. One coming off a service error, and that one, that attack point scored on by Israel, who also gives up a 3 point with service miscue.
So the USA back on top by one. They will change sides. Americans have been playing together since September of 2023. This is their fourth Futures event. Chacon with a nice serve and a block by Wallen up top.
That's an ambush by Wallen on that over ball. Well, the only Futures that they did not join was in Brazil, most probably. Saskarema.
That was a challenge, coach. Saskarema challenge. We're back to back. That serve is just
again. This time for Chacon.
So Anita Dave with a serve. Israel down by one. Wallen over the top and scores.
Very big point exchange here between these two teams.
So Mariah will serve.
Oh, it's Tahiti that they did not join because they went here.
Yeah. Tahiti was just a few days ago. It ended yesterday,
right.
12th. A nice drop shot by Mariah.
And of course, the winner last week's competition here in New Valley, Stephanie Fayez and Yana Milutinovic.
USA up three.
Finished ahead of Elena Chacon and Mariah Whelan in Mount Maunganui Future in New Zealand.
Pick up by Lavi. Dave will set it up. Lavi will hit. And Elena unable to pop it up for a second touch as Israel will get within two.
So definitely without Stephanie Fayez and Yana Milutinovic, Elena Chacon and Mariah Whelan is the team to beat.
Yeah. Lavi with a serve. Mariah, easy pickup. And Mariah, nice dig from the back row by Lavi. Lavi attacking, lobbing it over. The big Mariah for the point.
We saw this earlier. We're seeing it right now once more. Smartness is the name of the game. Pulling back, beating that defense again, going long and deep, cutting the lead to just one.
Mariah pops it up. USA on the attack, and it's on the line.
Mariah coming from Whelan.
Beating the blocker, going on an angled hit. Definitely an emphatic kill. Restores a 2 point lead for Chacon and Whelan, representing Team USA.
Right now, it's not a safe lead for the USA, and we've seen the way Israel plays.
On deck to serve,
good they were in the round of 12. And right now, they're a good matchup for anyone here in the quarterfinals. Wow, great receive by Lavi. Lavi will push and score.
Off the block point by Lavi.
Ronnie Lavi for Israel.
Beating the defense of Whelan. This sequence. Bump set, away from the blocker, far from the digger, cuts the lead to one.
Anita Dave with a serve down the line, easy pickup for Chacon. Dave on the attack. There's a nice block by Mariah, and a push to the back row by Lavi.
So quick.
Yeah.
And again, besides with their points of attack, first the block. And then, in transition, Lavi goes long, connects once more. And they have defused an early deficit and have put pressure on Team USA.
And Lavi seems to be the engine of the offense of this team out of Israel. Although a nice attack there by Chacon.
Cross court
to put the USA back on top by one.
Stops a 2-point run. And once again, brings forth a 1-point lead.
Mariah with a serve. They want to go to Lavi. She's the smaller of the two Israelis.
But feisty.
Very. Mariah. Smart. Drop shot. Yes.
Smart read coming from Mariah Whalen. Sensing that the defense was backtracking.
10
and no net protection.
Serve.
Went for that short shot. Turned out to be a drop to build another 2-point lead.
You love the communication here between the Americans, really strategizing. That's the name of the game in beach volleyball. With so much real estate to cover, only two of you playing.
And the sand.
And the sand as well, the heat.
And the heat.
You really got to talk it out.
And the wind.
And the wind, everything. A lot of factors. That is off Mariah outside. Lavi. And Dave get the side out.
It was Lavi attacking. Whalen was also trying to pull back. Tried to attempt an overhead dig.
I need today to serve.
To no avail.
Lavi, nice serve. It just falls short.
Service error, 3-point for the USA.
Could have been a service ace. Instead, it turned out to be a service error. The third of the set for Team Israel. Team in red.
All right, so Elena serving. She has two sisters who played varsity volleyball in college.
They That's an ace. The side of Israel, point for the USA.
Back to a 3-point lead here for Team USA.
Our score is now 12-9 for the USA. And
technical timeout, USA on top. My three against Israel, opening set. Team USA's way, a 3-point win in the end, 21-18, in the quarterfinals against Israel.
One of the more accomplished teams in the Futures Tour. Once again, stamping their class. It was not about dominance, but it was about being methodical, at times even mechanical, with what they wanted to do against Israel. Israel, had it been any other team that they would be facing at this point, would have beaten their opponent. But Team USA was clutch, never giving up easy points, never allowing Israel a major 3-point run, instead protecting an early surge and then winning the first set by the same amount of points that they protected from the 11 point onwards.
So second set just about to get underway right here at center court, New Valley Futures. Israel down 1-0 and they punch that all the way out of bounds. First point of the second set going to Team USA.
They tried to score off that block, off the block on that knuckleball.
They're looking for a block touch.
Right.
They're trying to hit it off.
It's not easy to score also against Mariah Whalen at the net.
Lavi, blocked. And it falls just outside. Dave unable to get to it, but rightfully so.
Point for Israel.
Covering the line shot and then changing the block angle. Almost scored off the block, on that block.
Ronnie Lavi now serving.
One all, set two. Ronnie Lavi, the teenager serving. Straight to Elena. Mariah back to Elena. One-handed dig, overpassed, battle of the net, won by Elena. Now Israel on the attack. Dave lobbing it over. Mariah picking it up. Elena rising and scoring.
Excellent
Elena
sequence for
rally.
Elena Chacon. Well read in that line shot. And then on the return play, rebounding and scoring, delivering that cross-court point.
That sends Mariah Whalen to the service area.
So Team USA with their second lead of the game. 2-1. Dave with a receive. Dave against Mariah. And that's wide.
Right,
two
almost.
Wide for Israel.
But that point just
USA
went a little wide. But that will cost them another
three,
point. And they will be down by two after the first 4 points.
Short serve by Mariah, almost too short. Dave with the push, pretty high, easy pickup for Mariah. And Elena miss hits. She had a wide open court.
Point for Israel.
She rushed it a bit.
Yeah.
And it took its that ball stayed quite wide. Yes, away from the defenders, but very wide.
Two serving three. Second set, Elena picking it up. USA with a hit. Yes.
This time she can make sure that there will be no second miscue on her point of attack. This is what I was referring to earlier. Wherein this is a very controlled team. Very seldom do you find them missing two consecutive points of attack or giving up two straight points and committing the same error.
Elena with a great serve down the line. Easy pickup for Dave. And a block up top, Mariah.
Block point by Mariah Wayland.
Just like that, Team USA once
USA
again on top by three. And this is already a danger sign here for Team Israel.
That's how the USA control the opening set. Right. We wouldn't use the word dominate
control.
Because the USA just kept it. Israel at bay, at arm's length, with a 3-2-point lead. And is this an early timeout? Yeah, I think Israel's calling a very early timeout. They know that this is the comfort zone of the USA, this 3-point lead, and they want to turn it around before it's too late.
I thought that the timeout that they called earlier, the previous set, was quite late. It was by that time they were already down by 3 or 4 set points. But now they make sure that they still are able to stay close to the top-seeded team here in this tournament.
Anita Dave, Ronnie Lavi on your screens. Number 14 seeds who went through qualifying. 1-1 coming into this matchup against the USA. USA undefeated. 2-0 in the main draw. They didn't play in the round of 12.
I was really looking forward to seeing this pair see action today because of what I have read of them and what I know of them. And definitely living up to its lofty billing. In short, playing as advertised.
Americans took down the Latvians in their first game in the main draw in two sets and beat Sweden in two sets as well. The second game of the main draw, and that sent them straight to the quarterfinals where they are facing Australia. Nice block up top by Mariah.
And you can say that the Whalen has cast a giant shadow. A Team Israel. Just excellent net play. Tremendous defense.
And Mariah is 6'1", just about as tall as Dave, who is 6 foot flat. Dave? Miss receive and an ace for Elena.
Service ace.
Quietly, but swiftly, Team USA up by 5. 2 straight points after an early timeout by Israel.
So the timeout didn't do anything good for Israel. In fact, they've allowed the Americans to go on a 2-point run. There's a nice pass by Dave. Dave attacking down the line. Easy pickup for Elena. Elena. And that pass too far for Vladdy. And another point for the USA.
Israel on their heels. Team USA making it difficult for Israel to mount a counterattack.
This is now the biggest lead of the USA in the match. Elena with a serve at 8-2, second set. Vladdy blocked up top again. Dave. Easy dig? No. That's out of control off the hand of Elena.
Stops a huge scoring surge delivered by Team USA. It was a close fight early on, a 2-1.
A lot of points overhaul if you're Israel. Down by 5 early. Overpass, almost an easy point for Israel.
And still they would not give up a 3 point.
Good recovery by Chacon.
And the teamwork between Whalen and Chacon has really been visible and evident.
That last point was almost
New Zealand's point. Instead, USA turns that last sequence into a 6-point lead once more.
That serve is going to be wide for Mariah. Trying to get Anita Dave out of position, but instead gives up a point.
Different wind direction at this point in time. You can see the flags direction compared to what we saw earlier in the afternoon.
Elena, the push blocked by Anita Dave on top.
The presence of the net has to come out once again here. So for Israel, if they are to overhaul this four-point lead by Team USA, we're up by 6 points earlier.
Well, back-to-back points for Israel. One service fault by the USA and another that block up top by Anita Dave. It's a four-point game. Biggest lead was 6 points for the Americans. Mariah with a pass.
Wow.
Mariah Williams,
great touch.
Did you see that cut shot? Body pointing the other way and then delivering on the opposite angle.
Elena serving 10-5 for Team USA. Lavi sets it up for Dave. Dig by Elena. Elena attacking. Yes! It's on the line.
Yes, sir. Finds the line.
Defense, double effort for Elena. Offense, no problem. Left corner pocket. 6 point lead restored by Team USA after giving up 2 straight points earlier to Israel.
Elena serving.
Oh.
Now,
bad receive there by Anita Dave. Used her elbow. It was above her. Didn't adjust. Didn't use her feet.
Was not able to take a step back. Instead, 3 straight points taken in by Team USA were now are ahead by an imposing 7 point lead.
Biggest lead for the Americans
in the match.
Much better receive. Lavi on the attack. Again,
they're good dig,
Elena, just right place, right time. Every time, man. Elena's they hit from defense to offense. Team USA now up by 8.
USA.
This was just down to 4 earlier.
Yep.
But Elena Shikon has taken over. Dig defense on point, and then in transition. Repeating the narrative, repeating the page time and again, like a refrain.
Another bad receive for Anita Dave. Going to be a free ball here for the Americans. So it's Mariah on the attack. Oh, she falls short.
Attack here.
So that ends the run of the USA, but it's a significant lead for the Americans right now, up by 7.
New Zealand looking for more attack points. They're only getting their points from errors coming from Team USA, and then they give up that 3 point. And this margin right now indicative of the way the Americans have outplayed Israel in this set.
No runs for Israel.
Just a 2 point run at the most.
And they don't have any momentum right now. Confidence pretty low for Israel, but they can build it up. Starting with that, Anita Dave with a nice hit.
First attack point in quite a while here for Israel. We're still behind by 7.
Here in set 2. For the USA, and that sends us to our technical timeout.
Coming up, wow. It is the number 1 seeds out of Germany, Maximilian Justin Robinson, taking on the number 11 seeds out of the Czech Republic, Christoph Oliva and Vaclav Kirka. Hi, everybody. Thanks for watching our coverage on Pilipinas Live and Volleyball TV. Eric Tipan with Coach Ronnie Magsano.
Yes, sir. 2 teams from Eastern Europe going at it for the chance to make it to the semifinals. Of course, the top-seeded team from Germany appears to be the favorite unit, but you cannot count out this team from Czech Republic. Not by virtue of being the 11 seeds, because this is a team that also knows how to play and win. But more than that, intent in making it difficult for Germany to go to the semis.
This is the 11 seeds who went through qualifying. Czech Republic, 19-year-old Christoph Jan Oliva and 20-year-old Vaclav Kirka. And it's going to be a tall order for them going into this matchup. Although they're coming into the quarterfinals undefeated, Coach Ronnie. They picked up 2 wins in the main draw, beating the tall Philipp Huster and Ponye Vaz of Germany in 3 sets before beating Japan in 2 sets in the second game of the main draw. Meantime, Robin Soa, Maximilian Just won against Abilia and Pareja in their first game of the main draw before losing to Turkey in 2 sets. And then they had to play in the round of 12 before making it to the quarterfinals. That's enough for the introduction. Let's get it officially started as we send it courtside.
Volleyball fans, are you ready for more action? Because we continue our journey to the top with the quarterfinals. We are still live from the Nuvali Sand Courts in Santa Rosa, Philippines. And this is the men's division of the Volleyball World Beach Pro Tour Futures. Introducing our referees. First referee, Mark Louis Hulao from the Philippines. And our second referee, Joven Racelis from the Philippines. Let's meet our players. Beginning with a team representing the Czech Republic, we have number one, Christoph Jan Oliva. And number two, Vaclav Gurka. And on the other side of the court, representing Germany, we have number one, Robin Sowa. And number two, Max Joost. And we are ready for action once again. This is the Volleyball World Beach Pro Tour Futures.
All right, back to the last half of the men's quarterfinals here at Center Court. The lights are on.
Yes, yes.
And we're ready for the action. The number one seeds, Robin Sowa and Maximilian Joost. Joost getting ready to serve. Joost is 6'5". Sowa is 6'8". So this is a tall combo right here for Germany.
So a shade shorter than Hooster, whom we saw earlier, and that was very impressive in their win earlier.
Nice tip. To kick things off as Christoph Jack Oliva, the 19-year-old, scoring. And they are on the board first.
And when you get to this point, anything can happen. Anything can beat the opposition, given the opportunity that they have. And all things equal, sun is out. And definitely a perfect time for a possible ambush here for the Czech Republic against Germany.
And the 6'8", Robin Sowa, with a cross-court hit.
6'8".
Robin Sowa now serving.
Max and Robin, the combination.
Short serve, really short serve for Robin Sowa.
3-4 for the Czech Republic.
6'8", the one with the
knee support.
Oliva, on serve.
Out of Prague in the Czech Republic. And Sowa got it.
Looking line, went
Robin
on an angle hit. Good deception here coming from Robin Sowa.
Our score is now 2-all.
Maximilian Joost. Oliva knocks it in.
For the Czech Republic.
So tried his best to stay in front of Oliva. Take a look. Oh, he went for that angled hit. Line connection. Delivery coming from Oliva.
In the meantime, the 20-year-old Vaclav Kurka with a serve. Joost! On a 1-2 play for Germany.
And this is the future of beach volleyball, definitely. And probably no time we'll see this players in the challenge and in the Elite 16 pretty soon. Tremendous talent for these two teams. Truly world class.
3-all. Service ace Robin
Sowa.
Taste of the lead is hard to come by.
With that Sowa, service ace, our score now is 4-3.
We saw earlier after squatting off that service ace for a 1-point lead. Of course, Germany in blue, Czech Republic in black. Both teams from Eastern Europe and staying away from the sun, playing under the lights. There's a first match that started at 6 p.m.
Yeah! Another service ace,
second straight. 2-point lead for Germany.
Terrific serving from Robin Soa here in the opening set. And from down 1 point, this is a 3-point run for Germany.
For
lead
the
by two.
Lead, right.
Five serving three. And this one into the net.
Two out of three is not bad. They are still ahead by one.
Oliva serving. Oliva is the youngest player on the court. Just 19. Joost. Oh, what a shot on the cross court.
Away from the blocker. Emphatic kill. 2 point lead.
Germany
for
now up by two. Our score
so far in the first 10 points.
Joost played for indoor volleyball club teams before transitioning to beach. Joost with a dig. Soa pops it up. Joost blocked by Oliva. And here's Soa on the attack. A little off-speed hit popped up by Kurka. Kurka on the attack. Yes.
Robin Soa was way too wide to get to that second ball. Here was that last offensive sequence.
Czech Republic down by one. Five serving six. Soa. Blocked by Oliva. And just like that, we're tied at six.
Oliva denying the gentle giant. Racing a 2-point
deficit. We are now tied at 6 all.
These are all giants, Coach Ronnie.
One of the tallest. Can it be that way? Because to us, they really are.
They're
so tall.
They're all
when
giants.
When they pass in front of us, you can see that they're just so close to the net.
Oh, a nice save by Houston. The tip by Oliva up top for the point. And a 2-point run here for the Czech Republic, and they're on top by one.
That's a 3-point run after being behind by two.
A terrific run here by the Czech Republic. What a battle to start the opening set.
It's about setting the tone, not giving up the first set, and putting pressure on your opponent.
Kurka with the serve at 7-6. Soa to Joost. Oh, Soa down the line through the big Oliva for the point.
Well, for that down the line shot, will connect. Stops a good scoring run here for the Czech Republic and ties the scoreline at 7.
Terrific opening set. And we expected no less from this quarterfinal matchup.
Correct. Last 8 teams remaining will be left standing to make it to the semis. That will be played tomorrow.
A point for the Czech Republic as they inch back ahead by one. Serve here by Oliva. Surveying the field, choosing Soa for the receive. Joost pops it up.
Oh,
nice little top spin on the shot by Soa.
Showing us his variation.
We are once again tied.
Very emphatic line shot. Now goes with that soft shot, off speed, tied at 8 once again.
And when you're this tall, Coach Ronnie, you just have so many options when you're in the air.
And the line of sight. The perspective that you have when you're that tall.
What a nice hit, Oliva.
You have to be impressed with Oliva's level of play. The youngest, but plays with audacity, but fearless attitude.
Playing much older than his age.
In a good way.
Yep. You mentioned Oliva is just
19.
19, the youngest player on the court. That's outside for Kurka on the serve.
Good lead by Robin Soa. Joost and Soa for Germany. Kurka, Oliva for the Czech Republic. Danka for Germany on the 3-point given up.
Soa is 24. His teammate Max Joost is 21. Both are from Berlin. Kurka to Oliva, sends it outside. Gatlin too excited. You saw his eyes wide open.
Lighting up, went for that quick knuckle ball. Will not connect. Instead, will give Germany a 1-point lead.
So a seesaw battle here as these two teams go on mini runs. And an easy point given up by Robin Soa as he sends it into the net. We're tied at 10.
Score is 10-all.
Oliva, Joost with a great pass. Soa will set it up. Max Joost attacking. Great place for Kurka. Digging it up. Kurka. Wow.
Used the opposite way. Away from the blocker. Under hit. No problem. And again, the nip and tuck affair continues between Germany and the Czech Republic.
To the last match in the quarterfinals of the New Valley Open. Hi, everybody. Thank you for watching us on Pilipinas Live and on Volleyball TV, wherever you are in the world or in the Philippines. Eric Tapan with Coach Ronnie Baksano, number one seeds out of Germany. Robin Soa, Max Houston. Max Houston sends it into the net. Oliva and Kurka of the Czech Republic will now be up by 2 points. And Czech Republic seeded number 11, and they had to go through qualifying to make it here, so a tougher route for the Czech Republic. And right now, it looks like that the tougher road to the quarterfinals giving them a lot more confidence. That is outside for use. Biggest lead for the Czech Republic at 3 points now.
It's all about taking it straight to the Germans, and that has been the game plan for the Czech Republic. No intimidation factor here. Just relentless and audacious, just like that up three here in this initials. Earlier in the set by the Czech Republic, we knew that there was going to be a scoring run for Germany, and they showed us why they are the top-seeded team. The Czech Republic also just illustrating how good they are, chasing down 2 set points and winning the first set with the same amount of points.
Soa kicks us off in set number two, and a cross-court hit. Germany up 1-0, set number two.
15 attack points for the Czech Republic, 13 for Germany. But Germany hurt by 2 more errors.
Kurka with a great pass. Kurka mishits, sends it outside. So a 2-0 start, Germany here in set number two.
This is the same way that the Czech Republic started in the first set. The Germans trying to survive and send this match into a third and final set.
Kurka will try to make up for the error. Lobs it and scores above Soa for the first point of the Czech Republic.
In as much as Oliva was impressive early in that first set win, it was also Kurka who scored on several important plays. A loop of a shot or that loopy play by Kurka. Suddenly, they are on top. Or suddenly, they have their first point.
First point for the Czech Republic. And Joost will score, making a 2-point lead for Germany.
Soa with that high set. Joost says no problem. If Germany was just able to stay away from multiple and consecutive attack errors, they would have been in a good situation in the previous set.
Kurka, cross court.
Difficult angle taken. Beyond reach of the digger. Oliva to Kurka. Kurka beat Soa and also used.
Yust will set it up for Soa. Yes! Easy point for Robin Soa.
You can see the faces of Team Germany. But they understand how dangerous their opponents are. And that they have to try and stay ahead rather than play catch-up against the team that stole set one away from them.
Kurka attacks again. Kept alive by Yust. Falling away. Soa sends it over. Here comes Oliva. And Soa unable to pop it up for a second touch.
Very hard to disregard your big defense against Oliva. Full of confidence. Audacious, really. And Oliva once again delivers an emphatic kill.
4-3, Germany up by one. Germans have a good strategy going. They're serving to the smaller Kurka, about 6-4, 6-3, because Oliva is 6-5.
That's small?
At least by the standards of the players on the court right now here
in the land of the Giants.
In the land of the Giants, that's right.
Service ace delivered by Oliva to tie the scoreline at 4.
And here come Czech Republic once again, making a run. Oliva, used with a better pass.
Good anticipation by Oliva. Except that ball bounced away from Kurka. This sequence. Soa to Yust. Bouncing off the blocker and scoring point number 5 for the Blue Shirts.
Germany staying ahead. Soa with a serve. It's outside though. Right now, if you're Germany, these are the things you need to avoid. Giving up 3 points because the Czech Republic, they can score on their own.
They were plus 2 in terms of error count in that set 1 loss.
Good pass by Yust. Max Yust. Yes!
Max Yust!
Tremendous hitter. Max Yust. Broad shoulders, that wild swing. Tough to recover. Germany back on top by 1. 6-5.
He's been the main offensive weapon here so far in set number 2. Good save here by Yust. But Oliva returning that last knuckle ball to tie the score once again at 6.
It's a close battle again.
As expected.
In the first set.
One more game to be played here in center court, and that will be Team Philippines.
Team Philippines.
Represented, of course, by James Buitrago and
Ansel Vargas. Robin Soa with a push in Germany. They somehow managed to keep their head above water here against the Czech Republic. Despite these exchanges. Here's a hit. A nice pass by Kurka. Oliva. Difficult angle there for Kurka. And here comes Oliva.
Yes.
Wow. Lobs it and scores.
Did you see the fake? Fake left, went right.
We are now tied.
And once again, a deadlock has spilled over to the 14th point. Excellent cut shot delivered by Oliva. Oh, the serve.
Here comes Soa.
This big binding for that. For the longest time after being contained. And this allows by the Czech Republic to mount his point of attack. No one at the net. And that's 3 points given up for the gentle giant Robin Soa.
Again, a 1 point lead for Germany. They are just unable to really pull away against Kurka. Oliva and Czech Republic because of great plays like that.
Right. It's all about deception. That last high-line shot. The Czech Republic converting once again. Digger sweepers right there.
Yust popping it up. Soa back to Yust. Cross court. Overpassed by Kurka. And a point here for Germany.
And the seesaw battle continues. Yeah. There was that separation in the previous set. But when we got to point number 19, we were tied. And then Germany had two set points. But eventually, the Czech Republic tougher in the end game to win 23-21.
Alright, now we're looking for the Czech Republic. Can they finally get the lead here in set number two? And they've been exchanging points here against Germany, but they've always been playing catch-up, and they still continue to play catch-up.
Service error tied the scoreline at 9. Soa scored the last two attack points for Team Germany. Coming alive here in set number 2.
Nice set. Kurka into the net, and Germany gets a free point, and now we're up by 2.
Excellent net defense here by Robin Soa. Covering the line shot. That shot directed at an angle, but will not convert. 2-point lead here for Germany. Kurka, another chance.
Here comes Oliva on the attack. Great one-handed dig, but it's out of control from Yust.
Mahayev Tulit is down to 1.
So now is 11-10 for Germany.
Germany down by a set. The number 1 seeded team here in the men's competition against the 11 seeds. Is that correct? 11 seeds?
Yep. 11 seeds out of the Czech Republic. There is the record of Max Yust, Robin Soa. This includes the round of 12 matchup. So they're 1-1 in the main draw. And they won, obviously, in the round of 12 to qualify for the quarterfinals.
Three matches played. Fourth match they're playing right now. Good for them that it is not under the sun.
Yeah.
Local time is 6:35. And the Philippines, Germany up by 1, 11-10.
Gustav Jan Olivo will start off this rally.
You see Team Philippines already warming up.
Oliva, Czech Republic, they have not been able to taste the lead here in set number 2. Yust with a great play.
Max Yust.
Oliva was so proficient at the net in their set 1 win. Defending the angle, giving up that line shot.
Biggest lead for Germany at 2 points, 12-10. Kurka. It is. There's a check ball. Nope, apparently not. The Lions judge initially was almost signaling a check ball, but the first referee said no touch. Point for Germany. Biggest lead right now for Soa and Yust at 3 points. Ooh, very low serve there. Germany stopping their momentum with a service fault. Their third in the set.
That's got to hurt. Aiming to build a 4-point cushion. Instead, 3-point taken, 3-point given up. Lead stays at 2.
Good pass by Yust. Soa Max Hughes blocked up top, but it goes outside off Oliva.
Excellent anticipation though for Oliva on this play. A block that turned out to be an attempt.
Joost, three-point lead again for Germany. Kurka against Sowa. Joost popping it up. An overpass on the second touch coming from Sowa. Oliva down the line, got it.
Yes, has that special ability to score off a very tall blocker. And again, body pointing opposite and then delivering a shot on the other end.
One, two, play. Nice push, but it's just over the mark for Sowa.
Going for the knuckleball. That pokey will not convert. 2-point run here for the Czech Republic.
From down three, they are within one. Czech Republic, Oliva with a serve. Nice pass by Sowa. Sowa on the attack. Pushes this time, finds the mark.
High line shot here for Sowa. Will not commit the same mistake. Two in a row.
A two-point game once again. Czech Republic, Coach Ronnie, the hump has been 1 point. They have just not been able to overcome
so far.
That.
That was also what we said during that first set rally by Team Germany.
And with the difference in the talent and the skill very minimal at this level. I mean, that 1 point seems like five.
Correct.
A dive there from Joost. And Kurka will score.
Their own version of that loopy or that loop shot. Again, this shot. Well, that's a high line shot, by the way. Coming from, is that Kurka?
Kurka. 1 point game once again. Czech Republic right at the threshold of that hump. Can they tie the game? No, says Robin Sowa.
Boom, boom, pow for Robin Sowa. You heard the sound. Just as we did. To try and stay alive and fight for the third set if they hold on.
Terrific game being played by Germany. Just very steady here in set number two. Joost with a great defensive play in the back row. Joost looking to score. It's outside.
That's a heartbreaker for Joost. He worked so hard defensively, containing that attempt coming from Oliva. But then, not able to pounce on that opportunity. What was the call? Black touch.
Yep. Oliva says he only touched it last. So the point goes to Germany.
Wow.
You know what they say, honesty is the best policy. Max Joost with the serve. Now Germany back up with their biggest lead at three. Kurka. Joost popping it up. The push is going to be wide for Sowa.
Too much.
The ball sails out. Going for the Czech Republic. Germany up by two.
Czech Republic looking to start a run. Sowa with a pass. Sowa again. Blocked by Oliva. There you go. A 2 point run once again for the Czech Republic.
We saw that in set one. And Oliva replicating his defensive effort. But Robin Sowa, they inch even closer.
Oliva. Oh, almost an ace. They could have tied it right there. Sowa attacking and keeps Germany on top once again. Just not allowing the Czech Republic to get an inch, get an advantage, get a lead. Robin Sowa, Max Joost. What a game here in set number two. They've had their fair share of errors, but somehow they found a way to keep the Czech Republic at arm's length. That's on the line. No, it's outside. Now, overrule here by our first referee. He says it's on the line. Lies judge said it was out. So it's back to a one-point game. Just the exchange of big blows, these heavyweights.
Oh yes, one haymaker after another.
Vatlov Kurkov serving. They need an ace to tie. And they need a run to take a lead. Or the lead. Used. Again, Germany just finding ways to stay ahead and be on top.
More in control, a more controlled game for Germany in this set.
Kurka passes. Here comes Oliva. Got it.
Not going away. Not giving up. You blink, you fall.
Oliva with a serve here. Only down by one again. How many times have they been in this position? Sowa. How many times have we seen Sowa as well, Coach Ronnie? Just when the Czech Republic are threatening, he comes up with a big point.
And I think it's so difficult just to rely on your defense, with your big defense. You have to send someone to block him at least and force him to at least make a mistake, because he's so tall and he's so strong and he's definitely an excellent attacker.
Kurka saves a set point.
One of two set points for Germany.
All right, here we go again.
We see Doc AJ Pareja. We see, of course, Alexa Polidario.
Yep.
And Clay Orellinada.
They will support Buitrago and Varga, right, who are warming up.
Angeles Lapor is also here.
Used looking for the finish. He does not get it. It is outside. And the comeback is complete. The Czech Republic on a two-point run. They tie the game after saving two set points.
The storyline in the first set, Germany tied the count, had two set points, eventually lost the first set though. This time, Germany had the lead. Czech Republic will tie at 20. Let's see who earns the first set point. Rather, if Czech Republic will earn their first set point.
Yes!
Third set point right now for Germany.
This is just like in the first set. Germany had two set points before the Czech Republic turned it around. This is the second set point for Germany. Can they go all the way? That's a question. And tie this at one set apiece, or will the Czech Republic again mount a comeback?
Oops.
Oliva, he's a lethal attacker. Yes. And he scores. Set point save. Here we go.
Showing nerves of steel. Yeah. So composed at a very young age. Almost had some trouble with that first ball. But turned that bubble into a point once again.
Remember the opening set, Czech Republic.
21.
Exactly. So they're in the same position here. They saved two set points. They have not tasted set point here in set number two. Oliva with a serve. And Germany, they've been here as well. They're on the business end of that loss. Sowa. Blocked by Oliva. Wow. Just like deja vu. First set point for the Czech Republic off a monster block by Oliva.
And a timeout called here by Germany. So this time, they call a late timeout. Will it be enough to overturn this set point?
That is
the match point.
That is a $1,000 question.
Correct.
Right there.
That's a lot.
For the first time in set number two, Czech Republic is on top. And more importantly, it's set point 22-23.
And they pull off another steal of a win.
Yeah. Oliva, big serve coming up.
Oh!
There goes that. 3.4 journey.
They wanted to get Robin Sowa out of position, but that serve was too wide. And now the set point given up by the Czech Republic. We're tied at 22. Sowa with a serve. Joost will try and defend in the back row. Nice block up top. Robin Sowa. This is set point number three for Germany.
Robin Sowa. Germany is at set point.
And perfection.
What a quarterfinal matchup this is. One for the books, definitely.
That's how hard it is to make it to the semis.
Kurka lobs it. There's a block touch against Sowa. So a set point saved by the Czech Republic.
How difficult was that loop shot?
Yeah.
Over the 6-9 defender.
Our score is 23-all.
The serve here by Vaclav Kurka. 23-all. Joost sets it up for Sowa. Sowa against Oliva. There is a nice pass. Oh, the save is good for Kurka. Rally continues. Joost for the finish. And they got it.
That's Joost.
Deflected. But not kept in play by Kurka. Tremendous action. What a match. Top notch. High quality for these world class players.
Set point number four for Germany, 24-23. In the first set, they gave up two set points and eventually lost to the Czech Republic, 23-22. Can they take advantage? Yes, they do. Set number four is enough, says Max Joost. Gets the service ace, and Germany wins the second set, 25-23. Thanks to our director, Raul de Ocampo, for our director, A.B. Solis, executive producer, Ada Bayuga, my partner, Coach Sonny Magsanok. I'm Eric Tipan. Tomorrow, it's the finals.
It's a date.
Semi-finals.
It's a date.
2024 Beach Pro Tour, New Valley Futures. Catch it here.
Same time, same place.
Only on Pilipinas Live.